Seems like a decent one. Now, if he turns and runs, let go of that reel and let him take that line off. Kind of lean your rod over my direction and that'll kind of steer him out of that current a little bit. There you go. It is a nice one. Yeah. Nice one. So remember to let him run when he turns like that. No. Yeah, I saw him turn and look after it, and I thought, oh, there we go. You drifted over the top of him two or three different times, and
yeah, that's up there.
And it finally came down in front of his face.
Yeah.